Thank you, Rabbi David. We just came to the last final two songs, and good times pass so quickly, isn't it? The next song, there's a tree that stands, one of the most beloved songs in Yiddish music. It is a parable of parent, and of course in Jewish context, parent means mother. Mother-child relations. And the final song is about the composer and writer, Arkady Gendler, was the only teaching Yiddish, he was the only teacher teaching Yiddish in all of Ukraine. So the whole song should be understood in the context of the oppression of Jews in the former Soviet Union. When he talks about the melody having been silenced for a long time, this is exactly what he means.
Once again, I'm Rabbi Jeremy Office, I stand on W. It's been our pleasure to be sharing this evening with you. We ask again the question is, what's not to like?
Thank you.
We're singing in the museums, and Susan Go and Ezra will be singing Zig Abish.
Thank you. sing back.